Welcome back to our channel. Before we get started,
click that subscribe button.
Turn on your notifications. Give
you
a thumbs up.
So you guys, you loved the video where I pranked my dad with these cups. We decided to use them in another video.
We're not gonna tell you what we're gonna do with the video, but we're gonna correct this.
All right, Madison, grab some cups and let's start stacking. Hey, Madison, what you building?
Oh, I'm just making a heart.
Making a heart?
Mm-hmm, see?
Ah, fabulous. Trin, what are you building over here?
Pyramid.
All right, so Trin was building a pyramid, but that didn't work out very good. Let's make like a huge circle, Trin.
Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huge circle.
Oh, I know why it fell.
Guys, this cup is smushed.
Smushed cup, oh man.
Bite.
All right, help build a giant circle. Madison, right. You just keep doing what you're doing.
Okay.
Wait, Trin, for the next row, should we do a different color?
Yeah.
Like do it like rainbow, like. Yeah, do orange on that
side. Okay,
orange.
I'm doing a separate rainbow.
Ooh, look.
I'm making it a wrong rainbow.
Oh no, Trin. You're bumping into her stuff.
Sorry. It's okay.
Bell, here. I'll do orange, you do green. Ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, you do green on top of his oranges, okay?
Okay. Why do my cups keep falling?
Your cups keep falling?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're getting this wall. We're gonna do like part of the circle and then build the other circle, the other side.
And hopefully it all
matches. I think what we should do is build like a big old plastic cup fort. Mm. What do you think, Trin?
Yeah.
Bubble fell.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on.
Come on, girl.
Okay, now I'm gonna start.
Oh, no.
Dad, why didn't you throw one at mine?
Madison, yours was coming down. Hey, mine wasn't coming down.
Hey.
All right, guys, I guess this circle wasn't big enough anyways. We need to do this whole thing.
Yay.
So we're gonna fast forward until we have an awesome cup fort. Actually, I have an idea. Girls? I think what we're gonna do is see who can make the strongest fort.
Challenge accepted.
Trinity, what do you want to build your fort with?
Cups.
All right, I don't know how strong it's gonna be, but all right, Madison, what are you gonna use?
I'm gonna use that cardboard right up there.
Ooh, boom. That's a good choice, Madison.
You know what it's gonna be? My doghouse.
Ooh. All right, and I think I'm gonna help Big Preston and build that thing over there that I already built. So Preston gets the Lego fort.
Dun, dun, dun.
Which one is going to be the strongest? We won't know until the big bad wolf comes. All right, guys, so everyone has their houses built. Over here, we've got Trinity with her plastic cup fort.
Here it is.
Woo, Trin. That is a crazy fort. Look at this thing.
What?
All right. Think that's gonna hold up?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good.
Shelf.
All right. And then next up, we've got little Madison with her cardboard box fort.
Look at the thing. Look at the thing.
Woo! Let's take a look here. Oh my goodness, Madison, you must use a lot of tape. All right. Okay. And then over here, baby Preston has the Lego fort. Hey, bud. Woo-hoo. Now all we need to do is I need to go get ready for this and become the big bad wolf. Are you girls ready?
Yeah!
Yeah? All right, you better get in your houses. I am going to go and be a wolf.
Hi, Dad.
All right, you better shut your door. Big bad wolf's gonna walk right in there. All right, and Mom, you get to hold the camera. Here you go.
Okay.
All right, guys, I'll be back.
All right, guys, so Dad is gonna go and go get his wolf costume on. And then he's gonna come right back and we are gonna get this video going. Oh, hey, looks like he's already here. Oh, girls,
what?
Look who's here.
Daddy!
Hi, what's going on here?
Dad, why do you sound so weird? It must be the mask.
Yeah, if you say so.
All right, guys. Well, we've got Dad here. I mean, the big bad wolf. And Trinity says it's time to do the challenge. Some huffing and puffing.
I don't know about Hufflepuff, but I will knock this house down. You thought your cup fort could stop me, and now you think your boss fort can stop me? Ha! I mean, ah!
Oh no, Madison! Here he comes!
Don't worry, Trent, I got this!
Guys, what's he gonna do? Oh no, girls, he did it! He knocked down your box fort! Hurry, to the Lego fort with Preston!
Madison, your house is gone! Let's go to the Lego fort with Preston! Preston, Preston! Let us in!
Hurry!
Girls, he's a baby. He can't let you in. You gotta open it yourself.
Okay, Mom.
Legos, we're only five?
Yeah, five, what of it?
And I just turned seven, Woofy. Legos are always cool.
Trinity.
Girls, you guys have it down here the whole time? I was looking for this the whole time. What have you guys been doing with it? Are you serious? What did you guys do? Girls, I was going to get my wolf costume. You had it down here the whole time. We were gonna do something with the cups. You guys ruined them. What is going on?
Dad, Game Master destroyed them.
What are you talking about, Game Master, Trin? I was just looking for my costume. I was gone for like 5 minutes.
Game Master dressed up in your costume.
The wolf costume?
Yes, I am serious.
All right, Trin, well, if the Game Master was here, what happened?
So, we challenged him. Well, we challenged you, but it was Game Master. So we challenged Game Master to Big Bad Wolf, and because we thought it was you, and he knocked down my cup fort, and then I ran to Madison's house, he picked it up, threw it, and then I ran to Preston's house, and now we're all safe. But it's good because he only destroyed two houses, we still have one.
Okay, so basically what you're saying is you beat the Game Master on a challenge?
Yeah.
Yeah, that we beat the Game Master!
All right, guys, let me show you one more time just what happened while Wolf was here. He knocked down Trinity's cup fort, he demolished that thing, and then he picked up the box fort, tipped that over, but we still have our Lego fort intact. The girls did do pretty good.
Just kidding, guys, that's me. But for now, make sure you give me a huge thumbs up. Clean that scavenger. Turn out kitchen. See you guys later. Bye.